I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Facebook Messenger cache on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. The General screen opens. Step 2. Tap iPhone Storage in this list. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the list of apps installed on your device and then tap the Facebook Messenger app in this list. A screen opens showing Messenger app details. Step 4. Tap Offload App. A menu pops up telling you that offloading the Facebook Messenger app will delete the core app from your device, but your documents and data associated with the app will be kept on your device. Step 5. Tap Offload App. The core components of the Facebook Messenger app will be uninstalled from your iPhone or iPad. Step 6. Now, tap Reinstall App. The app will be reinstalled with all of your data so you can pick up where you left off, and the Facebook Messenger cache will be effectively cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.